Jarak, one of the guns is in the warehouse in the upper town. For the others, I could try to track the transport guy he spoke about.
Have you seen Grimley since last night?
No, he didn't come back smelling something.
Bookcase trick. Wow, the designers are really lacking in originality. Guess it's maybe a budget problem. So he finishes work early today. Stashed his trait. It can make me strong as a troll, or it can make me grow a beard 2 meters long. This is where they corral the goblins before sending them to the Dark Elves. I know it should make me angry, but these greenskins are so pathetic. They look like fucking depressed chickens. And that's an insult to chickens. I should write a travel guide. The best spots for nefarious activity. A quick and easy guide to starting a protection racket. The most beautiful panoramas to slit throats in. The best inns for pickpocketing. Find everything you need in the renowned Evil Green Guy Travel Guide. And that makes three. We're gonna make a nice firework display, visible all the way to Emperor Damocles' palace. All that's left to do is to find that damn Jarak and his skiff. A piece of pure quartz. That was missing from my collection. The dwarves are getting ready to load it on their airship. Or rather, we're getting ready. I'm not gonna like this. Stop screaming? What can those fucking elves be doing to them? Of Rakash? And I drink their fucking amber? I feel like puking. Seem to find myself in the shittiest situations. How about the goblet? An unexpectorated greenie. Or maybe sticks. Master of shadows. Oh, that's sexy. This whole damn diplomatic summit to organize the collection and slaughter of Rakash. Compared to these dark elf bastards, I look like a fucking saint. Life. Even the World Tree of Akanash is nothing compared to this. This should be the happiest day of my life. Yet, the amber, the blood of Rakash, you fucking elves. That's it. I am quitting that shit. Tomorrow. This one is for all the Rakash killed by these fucking dark elf psychopaths. The Rakash might be ugly and stupid, but they don't deserve to end up as amber mash. is delivered. Should lead to some explosive discoveries.
Why did Lysirel have the dwarf ambassador killed?
We are all shocked by this unexpected act. The Castiel are now in a difficult position.
The Wilderin dwarves have sent emissaries. War is inevitable.
Pocket sand!
We only have a short time to strengthen our defenses. Or to go into exile. Let's begin by making sure that our reserves are full.
That should be enough to shut down the tunnel. No more deliveries of goblins. That fucking shapeshifter might just start the fireworks without me. I gotta hurry if I don't want to miss the grand finale.